Well, more dramatic images out of China show flooding and a dramatic rescue. Meteorologist Jennifer Delgado joins us live now from the International Weather Center with more. Jen.
Hi, Pauline. You know, this video, even from yesterday, this video is just incredible out there. Let's go right over to it so you can see what's happening on the ground through parts of China. This is out of the Hunan province, and you're looking at video of rescuers trying to basically help people who became stranded after a dam broke in parts of Hunan province. Now, this happened after the days of heavy rainfall and just was too much for the dam. You're watching people trying to get through and basically this rope and pulley system. And that video right there just really kind of captures what people are dealing with. As I take you over to our graphics here, as I said to you, very heavy rainfall has been coming down, 136 millimeters, 137 in some of those provinces are so inundated with water that people are getting around using boats and using that rope system to make their way safely to pass roadways that are now washed away. As I said, those two areas, really, Hunan province as well as the Jiangxi province, those are the areas that have been the hardest hit. And on the satellite, this moisture really hugging the southern and the eastern parts of China, and we're going to continue to see that activity as we go through the day. I know it's raining right now in Hong Kong, and we might be able to even pull up Victoria Harbor. A cloudy day out there in the forecast for the entire week is showing heavy rainfall potentials. As I show you over on our graphic here, it's going to be coming down quite heavy, and that includes parts of Taiwan as well as into northern parts of Vietnam. You're going to be looking at the wet conditions. High temperatures today are going to be in the 30s, very muggy out there, so make sure you are prepared, especially if you're in one of those flood-prone areas. Back over to you.